Hi, I'm Nubi Hans, Global Beauty Director, and today I want to take you through my beauty staples. These are the 7 products I love to use. Some are old, some are new, but they're always in my beauty kit. My first staple is a mask, and this is the Cora Organics Turmeric Brightening and Exfoliating Mask. And the reason I actually use this is because Miranda Kerr, she's the founder of this brand, and she was telling me that this is what she uses. It's a bit like a facial in a spa. It's a facial in a tube. So she got me onto this and it's fantastic. It's a real multitasker. It's got papaya that's going to peel your skin, plus it's grainy, and it's got turmeric that's going to really brighten it. I use it before I go out if I want to brighten up my skin, and I would definitely use it the morning after to get rid of the effects of the night before. I do love any makeup that's super easy to use, and this is from Westman Atelier, which is the line from the amazing makeup artist Gucci Westman. And what I love is that she's used all her expertise and knowledge to make a range of makeup that is so easy to use. And this is the newest addition to her highlighting range, which is excellent. It's called Brulee and it's perfect for summer. So it's quite sheer when you put it on the skin and put it along your cheekbones. I always put a bit over the nose. It gives you just back from the beach look, but also I can use it on lips, on eyelids. And for me, this is like my new summer staple. I love it. This is my go-to serum. I think I've used it now for 3 years, morning and night. It's the Barbara Sturm Hyaluronic Serum. And as you know, hyaluronic acid is the big superstar of beauty because it just makes your skin look better. It gives you that hydrated, dewy, juicy finish. And what I like about this is that it works in the short term because it works on the skin surface and it plumps up a dehydrated skin. And then it works in the long term to give you a better skin from within. So for me, it's just a great serum to use every day. So the Tata Harper Regenerating Cleanser is another of my must-haves. And although it's a cleanser, I personally don't use it every day. But if you had a more oily skin, it would be brilliant to use daily. I love it because it does 3 jobs in one, and I see it as like a little mini spring clean. So you've got the cleanser, and then you have BHAs, which is a skin polisher. It's particularly good for an oilier skin. And then you have the little grains. So it just does 3 jobs in brightening the skin, polishing it, and really cleaning it. So for me, that's the perfect product. I have been using La Mer for at least 10 years, and normally the classic cream that's a little bit thicker. What I love about the moisturizing soft cream, which is the newer version, is that you have everything from the original La Mer, but in a much different texture. It's really light and it sinks in super fast. And for me, it's a bit like cashmere. It's just so nourishing, but it's not heavy. So if you've been traveling, you've had a day at the beach, whatever, this is when I would use it. I just don't think you can find anything better. If you've got dry or dehydrated skin, for me, this is just like the ultimate cream. A real skincare staple is a great oil, and I love this one from Augustina Spada because it's a high-tech oil. I know that some people love an oil or they hate it. There doesn't seem to be a middle ground with it, but I think a lot of people just use too much. You literally need one drop. And an oil is something that I make it work for me. I don't have to use it every day. Sometimes if the weather's a bit colder, I'll use it every night. Maybe once a week, if my skin's feeling particularly dry, I layer it up and I'll go to bed with like layers of it on. Obviously, you have to wash my hair the next day. But for me, an oil is an absolute staple for anybody's skincare because it just makes the skin so supple. My final beauty staple is, of course, perfume. I love it and I wear it every day. But this is my new one. It is brand new and it's Byredo Mixed Emotions. And it's been inspired by the odd events around the world for the last year. And I just think the name is brilliant. It perfectly sums up probably how we're all feeling. As with everything they do, it is incredible quality. It's always creative. And this one, okay, so it has things like matte tea and blackcurrant in it, but all I can tell you is it smells really, really intriguing. And it has a sort of freshness and a smokiness and a woodiness, and I think you have to smell it for yourself. But for me, this is something that I love. It's, as I said, it's new, but it's already one of my staples. So those are my beauty staples, the 7 products that really perform and I think fit into any beauty routine. So thank you for watching.